Welcome to the first Throwback Thursday on Train and Able. We're taking it back to the first blog post I ever wrote, so I'm going to read it while you guys watch some old training footage. So, the title is Three Golden Rules of Exercise. Already work out? Just starting? Crush it with these three easy rules either way. Rule number one, never miss a Monday. Sounds simple enough, right? The common mistake, though, is thinking simple means easy. We all know Monday can hit hard after the weekend. We get time off, see family and friends, go out for drinks, catch up on housework, generally enjoying life overall, and then suddenly, from the depths of hell, bam, it's Monday, right as we were getting settled in. Being the start of the week, duh, we want to get the ball rolling with a good workout, shaking off the cobwebs from maybe having too relaxing of a weekend. I guess now that Game of Thrones is over, the binge watching is done too, but still, we get the blood flowing, we charge out of the gates feeling accomplished, and we can ride that momentum into the rest of the week. Never miss a Monday. Rule number two, never go more than 2 days in a row without exercise. But why? It's easy to be on day three of not working out and think, I'll just start again next week. We're already halfway through this one anyways. But next week turns into next month, then next year, then never. The time is now. If you follow rule number one, bam, you got workout one out of the way already. 2 days with no exercise go by, so now it's Thursday. Time to get in workout two. Another 2 days go by, and Sunday rolls around. Yep, you guessed it. Time to hit workout three. Oh, what's that? Tomorrow's already Monday again? Rinse and repeat, my friends. Just like that, you've worked out three times in a week. That means you adhere to your going to the gym goal 43%. Which beats the hell out of 0%. Can you work out more than that? Yes. Generally, I like to work out Monday through Wednesday, rest Thursday, work out again Friday and Saturday, rest again Sunday. I call this the 3-on, 1-off, 2-on, 1-off method. Now I'm up to 71% adherence for the week. If this isn't ideal or attainable for you, as previously stated, 43% beats the hell out of 0%. Never go more than 2 days without working out. And last but not least, number three, keep it short, hard, and fast. Want to watch Usain Bolt, world's fastest man, walk a mile? Yeah, I didn't think so. How about watching him eat up some track, sprinting his ass off in the 100 meter dash, covering a 16th of a mile in 9.58 seconds? Sounds much more exciting and impressive, right? That, my friends, is the difference between intensity and volume. In this example, volume is the distance traveled, 1 mile versus 100 meters. One is obviously more than the other, but more doesn't always mean better. Chances are you could walk a mile and feel fine at the end of it. Trying to sprint 100 meter in under 10 seconds? That's a whole other story. The effort in this example is our intensity. When you hit your workout, whatever you're doing, keep it short, hard, and fast. Leave nothing on the table. Put the phone down, then slam the pedal to the metal and get it done. I know we've all seen someone who is killing it in the gym on social media, but if they really were, they'd be too busy actually killing it and not posting about it. Be impressed by intensity, not volume. Don't know what exercises or workouts to do? We got you covered. That's the whole reason we built Train and Able, to give non-gym goers and those who already go the needed structure to live a healthy life. You can schedule a call with us, drop us a comment, follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, we're on LinkedIn, TikTok, and I promise you, if you follow these three rules, the golden rules of exercise, you'll be well on your way. Thanks for the watch, guys. Subscribe, and I'll see you next time.